Brighton man is facing charges for an attack on another man at a T station. Police say David Joress put a mask on while waiting for the train at the Green Street station in Jamaica Plain. Police say he looked at another man. They exchanged words. Officers say the victim walked away, but Joress came up and punched the man, knocking him into the tracks. The victim was pulled out of the pit and taken to the hospital.